I had a feeling it was gonna do well, but what it did was like, what the heck? It went crazy. Like, I have a whole Grammy nomination. Celebrities are dancing to it, listening to it, reaching out. So it really surpassed my expectations. But I always knew that it was a smash. It is a smash, you know? Song of the year, song of the summer. Growing up, I really liked the song Rock the Boat, and I did not know what that song meant. Like, hey, growing up, then I found out what I was rocking to. I just loved that it was a song about something mature, but if you didn't know, you didn't need to know. And no matter the age, no matter where you're from, you can vibe to it. With Water, I feel like it's the perfect way I incorporated it. I just remember recording it, and as soon as I finished, like, I fell in love. I couldn't stop playing it. I played it for my whole family, all my friends, and they were obsessed. And I just had such a good feeling about it. So I'm happy that it's doing what it's doing, you know? Normally, I could keep my cool, but tonight I'm wildin'. I'ma be in a dangerous mood, can you match my timing? This is just me saying like, hey, usually I'm cool, but now like I've been waiting, I've been patient. He's teasing a little bit, but he's not doing the action, you know? You need to now step up. Telling me that you're really about it, why try to hide it? Ooh, talk is cheap, yeah, so show me that you understand how I like it. Guys, talk is cheap. Guys know how to talk. They'll promise you the world, they'll tell you this, that, but when it's time to show, then dololo, there's nothing. I hate that, like guys that just talk, nah. Can you blow my mind? Set off my whole body. If I give you my time, can you snatch my soul from me? I don't wanna wait. Come take it. Take me where I ain't been before. Can you blow my mind? Set off my whole body. I don't like doing first moves. Like, I'm not that type. Like, I'm not gonna reach out first. So I have to maneuver and find a way for you to do it, you know? Me saying, I don't wanna wait, come take it. It's me telling you like, hey, man up and come for it if you really want it, you know?
Make me sway it, make me harder. Make me lose my breath, make me water. Make me sway it. Make me harder, make me lose my breath, make me water.
The water challenge is Bacardi. It's a dance style from South Africa. I ended up working with my choreographer. He came up with the challenge. So we're rehearsing, we're doing the dance, but I was like, nah, like, I want to pour water down my back. And I ended up doing it in Rwanda, and everybody loved it. Now it's my thing, you know?
Hopefully, you can last all night, don't get too excited. Oh, privacy. You ain't gotta go nowhere, you can stay inside it.
Chillax, like relax. I know you're excited, but don't get too excited now, because you know when guys get too excited, the conversation doesn't last as long as you would like it. So, don't get too excited. I finished performing in Rwanda. Someone posted a video of me dancing. I loved it so much, I DM'd and I was like, please send it to me. I got it and I posted it just before I was about to fly. And by the time I landed, I saw like 5 million views or something, and I was like, what the heck is happening? The video just started moving. People started doing the dance. People from everywhere in the world, you know? So that was a huge moment for me.